Dahimal is a small village located on the under-construction Shandur-Chitral Expressway in District Gizar of Gilgit-Baltistan, Pakistan. As per ETI program requirements, after social mobilization, a memorandum of understanding was signed with the community of Dahimal on 11 May 2017 for the construction of an irrigation channel to irrigate three disconnected patches of land known as Ziarat Daas, Maghalasht Daas, and Falsiyat Daas. This was to bring under cultivation a potential agricultural land comprised of 304 acres to benefit 345 households. The population of Dahimal was increasing, while the average land holding per household was decreasing over the period.
Lai mehnat thega se khuda asa shukur anwe aji ok asot mehnat bil ne alta aloba asot ye galla ne bisi.
Bringing irrigation water to Maghalasht Daas and Falsiyat Daas was a dream for many people, including Niatwali. In the past, multiple attempts have been made to irrigate it, but due to the scarcity of resources, it couldn't succeed.
Tiyo meharbaniya ekasma jam jam ledran bakata haya purvam sitato ispaikya aglatan no shoki haya jaga ekasma hamosh paip manzur bo ya hai paip bo hamosh darya taqriban 1000 bulandi futa ekasma hai u nisire namkin kormoshoi khoda sum lag lag shukur har salana ekasma no no setem ispate mira bonyan patte aglar do deri shoi hai korum atzum khoda barkata tiyo meharbani Gilgit-Baltistano. Haya pay goyan ko ispay kazma haro lodi hairan bawsh ki hai kya zariya u kazma huwa guta ji dhara tagni sir. Ani ze khoda ya meharbani ilm di hoy ye kazma ispat tahdidi biti zabardast khushi mila hoy bo boroy hamo doni sar hara 40000 dam pala dam bezi mistani na mumkin ko mo shoy ya kazma abadi ani se 5 lakh dilen no bayan ani ki bandot akal ki sher ase zabardast hara kamiya pasu ki bandot akal ki no jans pareshani sharto hai bachan awa آیا پروجیکٹ کو زبردست بہو مہربانی کو مروا لمبردار صاحب بہو شکریہ ادا کو من کہ خدا کی مہربانی ہے اس پر زبردست کامیابی ملا بھی تھی شہر
ETI-GB came up with an innovative idea of constructing an open-cum siphon irrigation scheme comprised of a 5.1 kilometers channel and pipes. On 5th June 2017, work started on the irrigation channel and was completed on 10th November 2018. With a total construction cost of Rs 22.51 million. Connecting the three disconnected patches of land with the main road was essential. Therefore, ETI-GB constructed the farm-to-market road with a total length of 5.67 kilometers at a construction cost of Rs 12.95 million.
Matana khochi hain to Falsiyat Daas, Maghalasht Daas, Ziarat Daas. Shuru wale se naam Ziarat Daas. شهید عالی هم عرص جوز در اصد عباد تیگی عرفات سه تیگی تاسد خوشی هم به هر تیتی حق تیست که یه قانونی اصد پشاره گی تاسد جامل تی اصد را رو بود سانی تی حق گی کم تیگی شکر الحمدلله روڈ گی اصد پختا بای بلو باهنه زمین گی اصد حت و رواتو اشپیتو دیر بس شفتالی بش باید جایی کسی شنیه گی تیگان شنیه مجالوی گی تیگان هر قسم فلانی نایو تمی ٹوکے سن آنی فروٹ سے کہ ساتھی کے جلیا اٹھو کھن لیکن زمین ہے فائدہ اسٹ حاصل بھی نہیں انا کرا تھے ماں عرفات مشکور رہن اس تم عوام دہی مل گی نہیں 345 گرانے آنے آباد ہم شکر الحمد للہ
Today, Dahimal is expanding demographically. All three patches of land are getting greener with each passing year, and people have started constructing homes and shifting there to avail basic amenities of life, including school, health, and communication.